Hi guys, and welcome back to Maryland Town Lofts. Today we're with Scotch's litter. They're about 2 weeks old, just opened their eyes. They're really beautiful coloring this time. We have had all these colors before. This is only a litter of five. Actually, one just went back here. Hold on, let me get him. Oh, he doesn't want to come back. Well, he'll come back when he wants to. We don't know the gender, so I'm just calling them he's or she's in this video. It's, you know, just, we don't know yet. They're only about 2 weeks old. We need names for all these bunnies, so if you have any name ideas, please leave them in the comments or on a short, just say, I want to name this color, this one, you know, and we'll put it to it. Okay, so here's the coloring, and you can choose which one you want to name. This one's a gray and white one. It is the second biggest, I think. Very energetic and loves people and is just really good bunny. And then we have two black ones. This one is more active than this one, but they're still, like, both just about the same active, but they're both black, so you can choose if you wanted to name one of those black ones. Or we have this black and white one, which is really pretty as well. He has not started to lop his ears, and I wouldn't expect any of them really, even though the gray and white one kind of has a little. So you can also name this one, or this one is like a gray and tan, very pretty. You can also name this one. So please leave in the comments which one you want to name down below.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Maybe it's the way you play.
So that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like and subscribe and tell us what names you want to name these bunnies. Bye.
But it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.